Fadhil Jamil al-Barwari was born in 1966 and died on 20 September 2018. He was an Iraqi military commander who was the head of the Iraqi Counter-Terrorism Bureau. He was a Kurd and was born in Dhaka in 1966. In his late teens, he joined the Peshmerga, a Kurdish resistance movement that opposed the Ba'athist government, which eventually became the Armed Forces of Iraqi Kurdistan. Prior to joining the Iraqi army in 2004, he was still in the Peshmerga. He joined the Iraqi army in 2004 after the invasion. He quickly rose through the ranks of the military ladder, becoming the commanding officer of the Iraqi Special Operations Forces, ISOF, an elite special forces detachment trained by the United States Army's Special Forces and equipped with American weaponry. In this capacity he has been directing Iraqi special forces in the 2014 Anbar campaign. In November 2017, two former DinCorp workers testified in an Alexandria, Virginia federal court that they were paid hundreds of thousands of dollars by al-Barwari to arrange an overpriced lease of land the general owned near the Baghdad airport starting in 2011. He died at 52 years old.